Ray checking in. Today we're going to be working on locomotion skills. You can do this outside, in your backyard, at a park, wherever you can. So we're going to get two cones. If you don't have any cones, you can put something down to separate the distance up. About 10 yards apart, a little shorter. All right, the first thing we're working on is running. So we're working on sprints. Foot that we jump off, that's the foot that we land on. Okay? On the way back, you got it? Jump off. Push off. Your arms to balance. Now, so go to the middle. So all these exercises are 2 or 3 minutes. Get low, working on side steps. Push off on your back foot.
Burpees.
Huh?
Up, downs, or burpees?
Burpees.
Burpees.
Yeah.
Kill it.
So burpees. So you're gonna go down. If you can't do a push-up, just stay down like this. If you can't do a push-up, you're gonna go like this. You're gonna jump up. Go back down. Push-up. Balance. Jump up. We're doing 15 of those. That's the exercises for this week. Hopefully everybody's staying safe. If you can, get this done outside, 15 to 20 minutes. All right, thanks. Everybody have a great week.